Okay, everybody, we're back. We're doing round four jumping. So here we go. Let's see who's gonna make it. Oof. Boy.
Well, he's out.
Like I said, some of these cars are not going to make it, y'all. I apologize that I haven't made a video in a while. I've got a really bad stomach bug virus, so I couldn't hardly do nothing for the last couple of days.
Winner, lane two!
Okay, this dude's moving on. Like I said, you won't see many people make this, y'all. Oof. The donut car didn't have no luck, so he's out. Well, by that truck hitting in the lane one, that means he automatically goes on to the final. So I gotta put him underneath our little orange track under here. Let's see here. We're gonna put him. There we go. Alexa, how are you doing this morning?
Terrific. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
These two guys are out. Like I said, everybody had a stomach bug for a few days, so I really couldn't do nothing. But it appears to go away now, hopefully. So hopefully everything will be going back to normal now. Ooh. I said, we're going to do an hour long video. Anybody that falls off the table or goes over that corner, we'll get them after the race is over. Oof. You knocked him off. Like I said, y'all, a lot of cars are not gonna make it past this. I Okay, here comes Raccoon Margo down. Oof. Raccoon Margo came up a little short. Get him out of the way. Here we go, Transformer. I'm gonna get him. He went through the finish line, and that's all you gotta do. Okay, let's send our next one down. Yep, that's good enough. I'm really gonna be shocked too. Wins this one. Don't worry, y'all. We still got another round. Okay, we're going to put him right there. Okay, let's see what this next card does. He's out. Ooh. He hit one, but he didn't make the alarm go off, so we don't know. You gotta make the alarm go off, y'all, in order to go to the final. Yeah, that's the trick, to go straight to the final, you gotta make that alarm go off. That's another one that cleared the finish line, so that's good. Like I said, I wasn't expecting that many. Yeah, let me get this part out of your way. Ooh. I'm going to see what happened down here. No, that would definitely be a no. So here we go. Did he break the finish line?
Yep.
Ooh, that ain't good. Like I said, a lot of these cars are not gonna make it, y'all. See what this guy does. That's what you need to do. Boy, your table. Let's see what our next car can do. Oof. These two cars are out. Oh, he fell off the table. Wow, that's shameful, ain't it? Here we go. Okay, y'all, that was a surprise, to say the least. Okay, let's see what our black Yoshi here can do. No! Okay, these two are out. Congratulations, he's going on. He bounced off the wall. Okay, y'all, I gotta get more cars. So, let me see here. We gotta get more cars. okay though, we got more cars. More of those going next. No. Like I said, you ain't gonna see many cars do the jumping event very well. But they're probably not gonna do good at that other event either. Three cars, gone. Like I said, we're just trying to race y'all, but you know, I mean, we're getting these cars knocked out, but a lot of them I told you wouldn't make it. Look at that thing flying. Just didn't miss it. Come on, I'm good together now. Nope. If he would have hit one or six and did that, that would have been awesome, but hang on. He didn't. But a lot of people probably won't even get that lucky, y'all. Thank you. gonna tell y'all, we got one of our Hot Wheel. We got a monster truck coming down next. Here he comes. This guy's moving on. Like I said, we're going to let them participate in this one too, so from time to time you might see one of them come flying down. See here. Yep, he's in the next round. Like I said, I don't see any of these cars making it. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna move them out of the way. Okay, like I said, y'all, we're trying to get them down the track as quick as we can. Some of them are going up the tracks. Got so many Hot Wheels cars down there. Oof. Here we go. These two are out. Okay, we're going to watch our next few cars and we'll see what we get. These three are out. This guy's in. Okay. on our next round. Ooh, he ran up on the pole. So he's out. Okay, we're racing a marble next. Nope. The marble bounced off and hit the wall. He missed it, so he's out. Oof. Okay, I'm going to get these guys out of the way. Elmo, this guy, this guy's all out. And plus the cars that ran off the side of the hill down there. Boy, they didn't make it no far, did they? You're out. Out. Okay, y'all, we got a little bit more cards on the table. Okay. Thank you. Okay, buddy, we got more cars stacked up, so we're about to send them down that way. We got a nice little pile, so here we go. Go on, Barracuda, Shopman by winning. I don't know, I got a text message. Let's see who this is from. I know you are. Oh, this is Ginger. She texted me. Okay. But let me get back to racing these cars. She just randomly texts me out of the blue, and I just don't never know when she's going to text me. But she just sent me one, so I answered it real quick. Okay, here we go. See if the SB1 does. Nope. Oh no. Okay, let me get him an SB1 car. Okay, I'm trying to make sure that y'all can see the cars go flying. Okay, let's see what this bus here is going to do. That was what I expected. Okay, let me get rid of this bus here. These cars are wrecking. There's any trying to get to that finish line, but it happens. Okay. Well, that wasn't moving very fast. Put him in there. Ooh, that was amazing. He bounced it off the thing right in. Well, the win's a win. Just wait until we raise it up two more. Didn't go Like I said, a lot of these cars. Damn it. We'll get those cars, okay, Mr. Surfer. Here we go. Well, nope. Mr. Surfer's out. That was pitiful. He made it that far. I'm gonna see if he made it. Yep, he made it enough. Like I said, a lot of these cars are not going to make it, y'all. We probably got another 2 days.
Uh-oh. Winner! Lane one!
See that? That means he punched his ticket to the final. Put him underneath the orange racetrack since he pretty much got lucky.
Ooh. Winner, lane two.
I think he was trying to hit lane one, but he got two instead, but it don't matter. He did enough to get the move on. I thought he was going to hit one. If he would have hit one, that would have been something. That number two would make it, but he didn't. I just turned on both my Arcade 1 machines and my NBA Jam when the talk is going up now. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna play some Paperboy when I get done with this video. No. crap. Y'all might hear a lot of noise in the background. It's my NBA jams. It's our Mortal Kombat 2 and our Pac-Man one going. Let me turn them all down so you won't hear them. And we're going to do an update video about our Pac-Man when we got plans for that one. We just turned them all off because we'll turn them back on whenever we do our update video. Ooh. Yeah, we're going to do an update video on our Arcade Adult 1 cabinets. We got big news for you on that. Okay, Mario, let's see what you can do. Nothing. Okay, yeah, let me get him out of the way. Okay, here we go. Okay, and we're about to send our next car down. Oh, we missed the whole target finish line. Like I said, this will probably be our last group of cars. And then we're going to give you an update on our Arcade 1 slot machine that we're going to got plans for. Kermit said, leave him there. I'm going to pounce him. And that's exactly what he did.
Winner, lane four.
Okay. Some Hot Wheels after this one. This is our last car that we'll be racing until tomorrow. Thank you. tell you what, we got a lot of cars. He was gonna try to bounce off him, and I don't blame him. I mean, I would try to bounce off him too if I knew I didn't have enough speed. Guys, okay, y'all four are out. Like I said, some cars are trying to use some cars to bounce off of them. That's what they're doing, believe it or not. It's something, I'm telling you, it really is, y'all. How they do stuff. So many cars and half of them don't even make it. Out, 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 winner. Marble is definitely in. Okay, everybody, we hope that you've been enjoying our jumping. That's all, that's it for today. Like I said, I had a stomach virus and I couldn't do nothing for hardly for 3 days but poop. But we're gonna give you an update. We're gonna do an update video next on our Arcade Ones. As you remember, we're supposed to be having a lot of marquees coming. They're coming, they just haven't got here yet. We're going to give you an update on what we're going to do to the Pac-Man. We're going to give you an update on that. because things are about to change with the Pac-Man together altogether. We are gonna mod it. If you don't know what a mod is, it's when you put a cherry pie inside of it, and I guess we're gonna have to add a coin button to it since it's gonna have a cherry pie. I'm hoping I don't have to drill holes. If we do, we'll put one right there and one right there. We got new buttons coming, and the pie that we got will show you what it looks like. And the Mortal Kombat one, we're gonna leave it the way it is. The reason why we're only modifying this one is because, well, it needs to be different. But we found somebody that makes SIM cards with over 24,000 games on them, and all you gotta do is take the SIM card, put it into your cherry pie, and we saw this on RetroPie and all, but y'all, we're gonna get into this, but we gotta pick up a bunch of Hot Wheels cars that fell behind here. Like I said, tomorrow, we still got a bunch of marbles and cars in that barrel that we still gotta pick from. We don't have a lot of cars that's qualified for this, but y'all, tomorrow, just as soon as we get done with round four, we gotta start round five, y'all, and round five is gonna be the hill climb. And you have to climb over the hill and go down it. It doesn't matter. And we're gonna do a two-lane hill climb so we can get through more cars quicker. Who do I feel like is gonna win this hill climbing event? I don't know. I will be surprised by who wins the jumping event. But remember, y'all, if you hit 1 or 6 and you make the alarm goes off, you automatically go to the finals. And some cars have already punched their ticket and are sitting underneath there. Now you're thinking, so then, what it means is, those final cars, they are the last cars to race. That means, when all these cars race right here, and they all lined up, we race all the way down them. And then the winners, the people that survive, then we race them. And then, it's a chance that they can still hit 1 or 6. But here's the thing, every time we go through the cars, we're gonna put 2 more DVD cases where the ramp is, and it's slowly gonna go up and up and up and up. So that's pretty much where we're at. But yeah, y'all, I just want to let you know that we will be doing a video on this, and as soon as our light McKee gets here, I think this one's supposed to be here tomorrow, so when it gets here, we're gonna flip the speakers around, right, and we're gonna plug the light in. And like I said, we got a thing coming, but we're going to make a video of that later. And everybody on that bombshell, good night for our next video.